How to remove old trimming on an RV slide out. The secret is behind this decorative piece. When this piece is removed, it reveals hidden screws. These corner pieces come right off with a drill. Now, how do you remove the sides and the top? Believe it or not, it's all just stapled into place. Just start with a corner and pull it right off. And now you have a blank slate. There's a ton of different materials you can use out there to update it. What kind of trimming would you install?